I don't want to read your words. I want to hear your voice.